Hi, I'm a gorilla from Burbank High School, and today we're going to use synthetic substitution. Now with direct substitution, to find f of 3, we would plug 3 in everywhere we see an x. With synthetic substitution, we do something a little bit different. With synthetic substitution, the first thing we do is we put the 3 in a little box in the corner. The 3 is the value we're going to evaluate at. Next, we're going to focus on the coefficients. Now, our greatest x, or our x with the greatest exponent, is x to the fourth power, and its coefficient is 2. Now we need to go in decreasing order. We have x to the fourth, we need to do x to the third, we need to do an x squared, an x, and finally the constant term. Now the coefficient of x cubed is -5. The coefficient of x squared isn't there, so it's 0. The coefficient of x is -4. And finally, the constant term is 8. Next, we draw a line. And here's how synthetic substitution works. We drop the 2 down, and we multiply 2 times 3. That's 6. Now, -5 plus 6 is 1. Now, we multiply again. 1 times 3 is 3. Now we add. 0 plus 3 is 3. Now back to multiplying. 3 times 3 is 9. Back to adding. 9 times -4 is 5. And one more multiplication. 5 times 3 is 15. And our last adding, 8 plus 15 is 23. And that's our answer. F evaluated at 3 equals 23. And that's synthetic substitution.